next, it's a heavyweight collision between Invincible and Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Invincible is 24, Crusher is 40. Invincible, Crusher. Here we go! Five-minute rounds.
Fainting.
Huge kick to the head lands. Big power jab. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, big shot.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Superman punch. Big right hand.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
That's a damaging knee to the body. Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh, solid straight left.
You can hear that one. Nice block and the punch to the head.
Oh, head kick.
Let's see what he can do from here.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Side control. Keep moving. Transitions to full guard.
Joe, both of them stand up here.
Tagged him. Nice head kick.
Both men scoring points here.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Absolutely.
Wow, nice front kick. Crusher switches stance here.
Head kick. Nicely done. There's the combination.
Caught him with a left. Wow. Big combination. Huge kicks.
What a jab.
For our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge wheel kick that ends this fight. Massive amount of torque and perfectly placed technique. Let's see it one more time. Look at the impact of this wheel kick, and as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.